Now the silence, now the peace, now the empty hands uplifted. Now the kneeling, now the plea, now the Father's arms in welcome. Now the hearing, now the power, now the vessel brimmed for pouring. Now the body, now the blood, now the joyful celebration. Now the wedding, now the songs, now the heart forgiven leaping. Now the Spirit's visitation, now the Son's epiphany, now the Father's blessing, now